Do I remember those 5 and a half days where your hair bounced with every step and you looked like a magazine cover come to life?
No, I do not. But I...